little yep, line see?
So that shows the
little lines.
Like where his feet are. Okay. Then you're going to start here at the neck.
Hang on, I'll pause it. Okay, ready? Let's start at the neck.
Make a curved line around. And over here on this side, and make another curved line around.
There you go. Now he's got a body.
His little tail.
Oh, there's his little tail. There.
And then I'm going to start up just a little higher here.
Okay.
That's his arm. Kind of like he's keeping his arms behind his back.
There you go.
If you wanted to make him come to the front so he's holding something, you could. And then, just for fun, I decided to make...
She's making a bow tie.
A little bow tie for my bunny.
Do you want a bow tie for your bunny?
The bunny would have some stripes in here, too. That's my little bunny for today. Now, if I were painting it, I would want a white bunny. I would paint the stripes in his ears. I would paint the stripes and things in his bow tie. And I would leave my bunny white. And then I would take my paint and do the background.
There you go. That's so cute.
You could do it like a habitat. You could, you know, put some carrots. You could do those things. You could make color. Maybe like just the blue sky. Or you could do rainbow colors. Now, if you'd like your bunny to be a different color,
that's the grass. Okay.
Any way you want to.
Here's a carrot.
I'm sure you're going to have lots of good ideas. And today's story, boys and girls, is one that I saved especially for you from when we were doing our jam.
That's awesome.
In that book, you will see lots.
He's going to look at the carrot.
Yeah, he's going to come look at the carrot.
When you're reading it with me, maybe you'll
do the Easter Bunny eat carrots?
The Easter Bunny does eat carrots.
One, you're going to get out your dice. Remember from the first video? And you're going to do...
Yeah, and you did that.
5+1 equations and 5 takeaway 1 equations.
Which you did.
And then you...
You draw your bunny.
And when you have time, you can paint this weekend. And I'd love to see it.
Okay.
If it's not ready tonight. It's okay. But send me your videos.
All right.
Send me pictures. Send me anything you like. And